You see, a one for the trouble, two for the time. Oh, come on, y'all, let's rock that. One for the trouble, two for the time. Oh, come on, y'all, let's rock that.
Gonna hear when KRS-One step up. I'm thick like syrup. No, I'm not.
You want to test me? Are you stupid? Gotta be out of your fucking mind. KRS-One is the Don Sin. Come down, Kenny Parker. You know, I don't know what your management is telling you. I don't know what your producers are telling you. But yo, you step this way, you're getting played out of position. So let me give you a little stop. Every time KRS-One steps in the jam, the party is packed, he got the mic in his hand. Brooklyn's ready, uptown's in the house. Kenny drops the beat and we turn the party out. That's it, none of the gimmick shit. So it's you either have the hits or the crazy hype lyrics. But MCs come half-assed and looking pitiful. None of them lyrical, but their ego is critical. Like I said, I'm not a Muslim, but to Allah I'm obedient. Some MCs on the mic become Muslims when it's convenient. And I've seen it. Real Muslims praise Allah and they mean it. Others are dreaming it with sex me and do me, and I'd rather listen to the brand newbies. You know it's funny, everybody wants money and material things from cars and chicken wings. When they sing for the cash. They fail to realize respect will outlast cash. You get respect by being creative and yes, a native to your audience. Say the reality. In other words, if you ain't a gangster, I'll play you a gangster. If you ain't a hoe, I sell sex. If you believe in Allah, how is it you can only work when it's a check? All of this is incorrect. First should always come respect. The charts are not equal to the respect of the people. Their respect doesn't weeble or wobble. They know the difference from an artist and a lip-syncing model. Right on stage, you'll get a bottle. You're holding my dick like a throttle. I'm the freshest thing on a mic, don't mess with me. I'm fresher than your grandmother's fried chicken recipe. Don't test me. You ain't a chemist and I sure ain't chemistry. You're not a mathematician and my name ain't geometry. You know astronomer, why see me as astronomy? But I'm a Parker, so I'll play you like Monopoly. Don't entertain the thought of dropping me. To think of me as anything less than your teacher, crazy you've got to be. These hyper lyrical styles cannot be said sloppily. I rip it up constantly. You're holding my dick like a throttle. The teacher will come again and again and again and again. To set the trend and enter other men a perfect blend. See when they're lyrics finish KRS or just begin. Ribbon up suckers, he's just with their career to an end. So once again, the trendsetter comes a lot better. Forever too clever for a petty MC in leather. Whenever they decide, whatever, I'm insane. The lyrics are right, help me think to God and go the paper through the air, smack in your face. And erase and haste the rhymes you embrace. Just in case, get the fuck out my face, I run this place. You're lucky you're from the same race. A simple technique will keep you on beat. With the style from the street, you compete with the elite. That's weak. Fashion goal and can't speak. I seek the direction of the brown complexion. So every year, I appear somewhere. Nappy hair, my dear, to get one thing clear. Whether on welfare or millionaire, don't step to this here or you out of here. Allow me now to please change the gear. And pick up the mic and miss no shots and rap me happy beer. We coming in us, we are feeling of a shot. Whoa, whoa. Let's get back to the hip hop. You're coming to the place, you can't look in my face. Cause the light is bright and I'm towering in height. See, there are millions of stars in the sky. When the sun appears, none are visible to the eye. Why? The reason is the sun. It's the sun you can't possibly rock until I'm done and finished. And like the evening, I'll fade. But when I return, you'll cry for more shade. So check fit out style, cause I am not softening up. It's time that I rock and sing. Not about my ding-a-ling-a-ling, but instead bring intellect on ting. Cause you can inject ignorance in rap, but Kenny Parker ain't trying to hear that.
Play that hit. Your whole gangster image is not legit. You heard criminal minded and bit the
the whole shit. Now if I punch you in your face, I'll be wrong.